Steamy conditions on Tuesday. We'll start off with some clouds in the morning. Slight chance of an early morning shower. Then the sun comes out. And then late afternoon and evening as a front approaches, showers and thunderstorms will fire up, linger into Wednesday. And then by late Wednesday, drier air comes in. Thursday and Friday look spectacular. Labor Day weekend, it'll be hot and humidity returns to the area.